It's a new episode of Two and a Half Men. CBS, next.